picked up here yesterday, and
yeah,
I'm sure it was around here. I mean, it all looks similar, but I hiked up there and I found a bear cave. Are we far away? It took me hours. I literally walked for hours. There's a really nice view of the rock from somewhere around here. Up there, actually, that way. I walked far. You said it would take you half an hour to get here.
What is the hour?
I loved this song when I was a kid.
Yeah.
begin underground. You've lived in many places, Sam. That's random. What about the place by the quarry? You know, by the cliff earlier that you showed me?
The house abandoned. Yeah, there's many houses abandoned.
Really?
Yeah, it's
insane. Bop! Bop, 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 bop. My cousin's better at doing that. He knows how to call the chickens. But
the house is still the same as I've ever seen before.
Oh yeah, I see what you're saying. They're literally empty.
Literally empty, I know. Many empty houses here.
Do you get foxes in Spain? Saw two stoners sitting in a van. I saw two stoners getting high in a van. No, they were flying to Mars or something, I don't know. So why the houses abandoned? Is it lack of money or something?
It's insane.
I definitely walked around here yesterday. There's cows over there because I walked over there yesterday. This massive.
You can't walk to here.
No, there were. There's bulls.
You can't walk to here.
There's bulls there. I'm trying.
You can't walk to here.
Maybe. I mean, it looks the same.
It looks so crazy. No way you walk. You're going by car. You're not gonna walk anymore.
I can smell burning. Where's the fireplace?
Stairs. The train as well.
Rescue me off the tracks. It's like the 100th time I've seen the Star of David in the last 3 hours. Too much crack. It's because I'm Irish.
in the cliffs. That's what they had in the cliffs, right?
Well, I've got the what they call the Eye of Yahweh. I don't know if you know what that is.
What is that?
Have you ever heard of the Eye of Yahweh?
The Eye of Yahweh.
The Eye of Yahweh. It's like I can talk to dogs. Dogs. It's like the Dr. Doolittle. See the blind spot, but then you got all the signage, and the signage fills the blind spot. See what I'm saying? But the signage is annoying because it actually it's kind of like interfering in the inception. Okay, I'll film it like a normal bird. Yeah. Yeah, but I got squinty eyes, man. I gotta unsquint the eyes to squint the eyes. Yeah, have you ever been? You ever made your eyes go squinty? Where you? Like where you go cross-eyed? Like that. The only way I can undo that is to be squinty in the other direction. A French lion there. When I was driving around Greece, yeah. Man, I was seeing everything. Yeah, I literally, like, you can... They put graffiti for, you know, all the Athenians. Thanks, Aaron.
Have you got anything else? What is it? Slide it over?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I can return my Coke bottles. Zion. All Irish go to heaven. 30% off. That's the slags, I don't want them there. It's a tiny violin. See no monkey, speak no monkey, yell no monkey. Oh my god. Oh my god. Who's that then, mate? Whose AI is that? Idiot. Clocks are stopping. Yeah. It's our universe. What's the time? First kiss. Where's that woman? I left her somewhere in my past. I hope an Antichrist didn't touch her. It's getting extremely hurt. Why don't you fuck off? All these monsters around me, seriously. It's your only warning. I'm faithful. You see what I'm saying? Not me. All your lies are unfaithful. Send you there if you don't come back immediately. Giant machine? What's the machine doing to them? Final warning. That's what I'm gonna do. To these ones. And these ones. I'm gonna burn them with machines. All of them. Every single one of them. Straight to the machine. And you heard what I said. That's your judgment. So you're all dead. I said don't touch it. You touched it. So now you're all gonna die. I said to the prostitutes, be gone. And I said to their stupid Antichrist boyfriends, Athena said, I can burn you all. What? Mm. All I know English. Hola, let me out. let me out of the shop.
No, Kuchang. Hay una de chica ya habla de inglés. Ay, salita, sin compra. Salita?
Will you show me outside of the shop?
Show me.
Take me. I will exit. Salida. Player?
I want to get this guy out of the head. He stays stuck there, no?
I'll fix it. Trust
no,
me.
No, easy.
That's just progress, man. Why has he got cancer on his head? Her boyfriend's got a big brain tumor. Well, that's what she gets for being a dumb slag. I think, you know, I'm glad you bought this stuff. Yeah. Is it gone? Is it out?
Still there, it's right in there.
We'll be right back. I get my wife back. Otherwise, complete thermonuclear fire. Advice to the woman, right? When she's in the wrong and she can't drive, just say gracias, gracias, gracias. Don't say sorry or whatever. Just say thanks and.
What's going on?
She'll.
What happens? Why do you say thanks?
Because if you say, "Oh, you're an idiot," then what the fuck? You're driving shit. Then.
She complains you're driving shit.
Then she'll get defensive. It's better to just be like, thanks, I love you. And then they... You just gotta say it to her the whole time. I know you're more intelligent, but I love you the most. And then...
Yeah, you tell her that, yeah?
Yeah.
She will react to it differently. You say, oh, thank you very much, you asshole.
If she calls me an arsehole,
yeah.
Probably just fart.
Fart? Maybe she wants you to stick her penis in her ass.
Back to the rock. I hate it there, it's boring and everyone's stressing me out. It's
something wrong with the British. Seriously,
British don't.
They're just not
welcoming.
Yeah, pissheads and sycophants. And they're also antichrists at the moment. So I wish. You gotta remember Guy Fawkes though. Remember Guy Fawkes. You know, the English are actually, they're good people.
I don't believe sometimes.
I love my friends in England. I love my wife. But
they don't practice mass over there in UK, right?
There's Catholics there. Like I was there.
They don't practice mass, no?
Well, when I was there, I had Catholic mass with the Catholics. But the others are all.
The other church are for sure.
Yeah, I wouldn't say for sure. They just. I'll say they're more like infidels than the infidels are.
Infidels?
Means they don't know how to be faithful.
No, it is.
It's not their fault. A lot of the time it's because they're dumbfounded.
What do you mean by faithful what? What does that mean? Truth?
They don't know how to understand Jesus.
Understand Jesus?
Yeah.
He's alive, man. He passed away, so just a ceremony.
The problem is the royals there are super quiet, they don't say anything, and when they say anything it's, you know, it's not faithful stuff, so they, I mean, like the Charles, King Charles or whatever it was recently said, oh, you know, Jesus this and Jesus that and faith this and faith that, but they never say, oh, you know, you just need to stop being prostitutes and shagging each other. Sisters and wives, which is the real problem with the English. I don't like this part of Spain, this, you know, as you, I think, I don't know what it is about this town, but
La Línea is cold.
Yeah.
Here as well, in the daytime is where they start working. Here as well. Women and men, here as well. Believe it or not, I've seen this. You know who drinks movie as well? The people from Madrid, Barcelona, around there, that area there, they drink beer every day. Flying. With whatever meal. Because if they have any tapa, a beer is for free. You understand what I mean?
Yeah, it might.
Anything to eat, small portion of just a sandwich, whatever. They're included the beer, okay. Included in the menu, that's why they pour it down, they pour it in, and they say, okay, let's drink up, and they all get, and they have to drink.
Yeah, I hear you.
School over there, I want to see that one. It's awesome, I want to see, I don't know if they throw it, I want to come back.
That's nice, it's like a fair or something?
Yeah, not bad, but yeah.
Sava?
What?
It means yes. It's like saying si.
For what?
like saying see, but you know, when they say see, it's like see, you see it, and see is in yes. Getting what they give, you know?
Sorry?
They don't like getting what they give. Should I just hit him? I would have just hit him. Look, all the shit's falling out the back of his chaser.
Oh, nice. Yeah, man. What did you do?
He's going at himself. He's parking every red light.
One last song.
Thank you.
like clouds coming off the mountain again. It's like a smoke signal. Broke than he is.
Gotta make my head move.
Excuse me. Hold on. How do you say number in Spanish? I was thinking the other day how to murder someone in Gibraltar.
Oh well, hey man, put him in, turn him around and fire his feet.
recording the music. You never say anything, though. You're always quiet. Man, I've seen that word everywhere. Today I opened the, what's it called? I opened the thing at the... I opened the thing at the church and it said Isabel, Isabel.
Did you give her any coins?
No, I see it on, yeah, Isabel, Isabella was, Isabella.
He goes by Isabella. He doesn't want to live in the home.
Yeah, well, I don't blame him.
Anything else for, because everything in life is consumed by money.
Would you want to live if...
He stole one day from somebody, I don't know.
Would you want to live?
He stole somebody. There was a person, I saw that person, start running away. I was right in front of a tourist person, behind. There was a foreign number plate. He wasn't from Spain, he was a brother. I think he was Polish or Netherlands or Sweden or Germany, something like that. He was a different number plate.
Yeah.
He had the yellow strip right beside. I don't know, he could be Portuguese. And he went to the window and he started to say something about the parking, you've got to pay your parking, this and that. And yes, yes, how much? And I saw the driver getting out a note and giving it to him.
Yeah.
He got the note and he started to, I think it was £50. €50 it was. The orange, the color, you know? I looked at it and I said, wow, that's €50 or €20. And the guy started to run. You listening or not?
I'm listening to you.
What are you going to record? What are you going to record?
I'm thinking about...
Television?
No, I'm thinking about Superman.
Superman,
you know, he's got X-ray vision. And I'm listening, I know the German guy's got robbed, yeah.
Oh, the German guy, yeah, he got robbed. The guy starts to run away, the ladies got angry. She starts to flap around with her arms everywhere. The guy gave his money. Yeah, I know, but he gave a note. And he started to run. And she started to flap around with her hands and he started to get angry. We gave him about £50, right? I don't know, we gave him a note. We get money. I don't understand why the wife bought him. Then the wife says, you don't invite me and you invite everybody else. That's why she bought him.
Sam, there's one thing you and I need to start understanding, and that's that no one invites us anywhere. Seriously, I don't think I've got any other friends other than you.
I mean, I have to make other friends as well.
I try, but everyone hates me. I don't know why. It's
stupid.
I think you're sharing
a picture with other friends, you know what I mean?
I
with the form of talking, you fit in the picture. I'm telling you.
Yeah, the thing is, I'm always thinking about the time with my wife, and then I get angry and sad because of all the stupid piles of wood, and then I just want to burn them all, and then. You know, I just... I don't know. I'm stressed and I'm angry. Something about restitution or fucking retribution, I don't know. But I'm hearing your advice, Sam. And I know half the time I'm talking in my own... fucking world half the time. All this shit I have to deal with.
Yeah, same thing, yeah. my passport, man.
It's here. Well, it was there. Where'd it go? I saw it here earlier, man. It was around here. Did you lose your passport? I guess we're gonna have to camp in.
Well, maybe the passport has to be here. What are you talking about? It's left it here.
I promise I haven't touched it. We'll find it, don't worry. We'll find it.
No.
I saw it in here earlier. How many stamps can I get? How many stamps? What's the limit for the stamps? Back and forth, you know, like back and forth and forth. How many?
Stamp.
Yeah. Is there a limit?
Yeah.
A limit?
A limit?
Okay, never mind, that's fine. No. Thanks.
You went to the passport? I'm not here.
Can we pull there and search the car? Yes.
Passport lo tenía aquí.
Look in the car.
Que lo tiene yo algo.
No, lo tenía aquí.
Ask to pull up, we'll search the car and you'll find the passport.
Okay, voy a marcar allí.
Espera.
If you've lost it, you've lost it, but I'm sure it's here.
I've lost it, have it here alone.
I know. I saw it. Let's see.
Yes?
He's just looking for the passport.
Is it him that can tell you or you?
No, it's him.
You won't even live in Gibraltar?
I promise I didn't have the passport, but I know I saw it in the car. It was there, son.
You saw it there.
Yeah,
I put it there.
Yeah, when we left, it was there, yeah? You must have picked it up. Where did you put it? Think.
Put it there with this.
Did you go to
with the wallet? Put it there with the wallet.
Did you have it with your wallet in the shop?
No.
When you bought that?
Well, I bought that. It wasn't with me.
Was it in the bag?
No, I didn't buy that one.
You sure you didn't take it into that shop?
There it is.
Is that it? It was there the whole time. Somebody told me once, you have to stop a heart to start it again. Wait.
Where are you lost now?
My passport.
That's mine.
Where the fuck's mine? Is this my one? Okay. Called the World Trade Center. If it's in Gibraltar. This nativity is all wrong. Baby Jesus is actually baby. Baby blue eyes. Weird. And then I want to show you the weirdest thing of all. Look at this wise man. Light. Look at this shepherd. It's light. Sheep. Super heavy. The sheep's really heavy. It's supposed to be the other way around. See what I mean? Compared to the wise men, the sheep is like...
Huh?
What? Yeah, it's the one that had the fling with the Orthodox. I put that thing there earlier.
What is it?
I found that someone put it there years ago, but I moved it and put it there.
What is it?
It's a little token from the Vatican.
Your token?
No, like a...
That's his token, no?
I think so. Well, really? Actually, it's a different pope, I think. But...
Well, you can't say anything. Who leaves it there? It gives you bad luck, man.
What do you mean bad luck?
Taking things away from others.
Touching things from others?
No, taking it.
I didn't take it. I just... What's the word?
Borrowing it.
Not borrowing. I just blessed it again. I like restored it because, you know, they came and they asked for blessing and then I blessed it. That's what I did. Why are there, Sam, why is there this here? Why is there a cookie jar here? I was looking at that earlier and I was thinking, I don't know what the cookie jar is for. The zombie cage, I was talking to Sam about this. They put the dead bodies in there in case they turn into zombies. In case the devil possesses them. I think my wife's gonna turn into a zombie when she dies. And her family and all the people that are with her. They better lock them up in the cage. I'm just joking, I'm being an idiot again as usual. Why is there a camera in the church?
There's two...
It's a bit rude. All this shit I'm recording, I'm probably gonna edit most of it out. I learned one thing when I recorded before. Wait, you nearly murdered that woman.
She will, that whole time.
Yeah, fair enough.
Anyway, so I'm trying to have my place, but I'm also in another place, I don't know where.
Yeah, I don't need it anymore, seriously.
Shower.
I don't need it anymore.
But what, I'll tell you another place. Go shower.
It doesn't matter, mate. I just don't need it anymore. I'm telling you, I don't need it.
Don't need to have a shower?
Not anymore.
Okay. Here, the stadium here. The stadium here. At the back, there are loads of lockers. Loads of changing rooms, and they leave it open many times. And the showers are always on, sometimes on.
I'm not begging from any of these devils for anything. Seriously, I'm just gonna...
Look, in here. Through there.
Through there?
There you go, there's changing rooms. You ask them to... So, in the center, there's a post where the people of the stadium work. And you can ask them. If not, I can ask them for you. And when they see you, they always have it open for you. And you go there and have a shower there, man. It's good.
It's not good. I'm not asking them.
I used to have a shower there before when you used to pay.
I know when you're in this situation you beg them for showers and whatever, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna leave. You know, I'd rather just leave Gibraltar than and leave England and all the others, because they can go. I've never been up to that castle before. They say it's a prison or something. This one up here. Have you been in the mountain before?
point in time, as you mentioned, you know, both sides are pretty much standing their ground. You know, Kevin McCarthy has made clear that he's willing to ride this out for as long as it takes. He's vowing to stay in this race. He doesn't have any intention of bowing out, even though vote after vote after vote, he has failed to get enough votes to become a speaker. And what he has made clear is that he doesn't feel that he should concede to this minority of members that oppose him. At the end of the day, it was 19 or 20 members that voted against his speakership. He believes that he has the support of 90% of the conference, and so he is hoping that at some point that will manifest in him getting the gavel at some point. On the other side, you have these hardline, mostly conservative members who feel that he just hasn't given in enough to their desires and demands, whether that is a rules package that was recently proposed by the leader that was released on behalf of the conference, where, you know, some conservatives feel that he could have gone farther, that they put a lot of ideas to the speaker, to the leader, several months ago. Is a couple things. There's a slim majority. There's only a 5-seat margin for Republicans. He can only lose actually 4 members. But also, the Republican Party is at an inflection point right now. You're coming out of this really tumultuous time with President Donald Trump, where some in the party want to continue going down that path. You also have the remnants of the 2010-2012 era of the Tea Party, of the fiscal conservatives that are really starting to rise again, and that's where a lot of these far-right members are. And then you have some of these more moderate, pragmatic members who, while they want to move forward with halfway through the severe weather event, more storms are working their way across the southeast right now, and a second area developing in southeastern Louisiana will work eastward through the night. Torcon is high, which would be the next order of business after they elect a speaker. They would take up the years. Vote went to multiple ballots, and without a speaker, none of the new members can be sworn in. Mudslides and blizzards, they all hit the U.S. Tuesday, causing dangerous conditions across several regions. Mark Strassman reports.
Alabama spent much of today under a tornado watch as a powerful system.
First look at actor Jeremy Renner after he underwent surgery for injuries suffered during a snowplow accident over the weekend in Nevada. Renner posted this picture of himself at the hospital Tuesday. He thanked everyone for their well wishes and said, quote, I'm too messed up now to type, but I send love to you all. A publicist for the 51-year-old said he suffered injuries to his chest and leg. As of now, he's still in intensive care. The mayor of Reno told local media Renner was helping a stranded driver when he was hurt. Authorities say no one else was injured in the incident. Tennis legend Martina Navratilova revealed Monday she has been diagnosed with stage 1 throat cancer, as well as an unrelated form of breast cancer. The 66-year-old said the diagnosis is serious, but she is, quote, hoping for a favorable outcome. She had previously battled a rare type of breast cancer in 2010. Nice overnight. Leon Caldwell, Leon, thanks so much for your time and insight. We appreciate it, of course. As we reported, Buffalo Bills defensive back DeMar Hamlin remained in critical condition Tuesday. He collapsed on the field during a game Monday night. The NFL said he suffered cardiac arrest after a tackle. Hamlin's medical emergency is a bracing reminder that football is a dangerous sport, but also incredibly popular. That popularity makes it difficult at all levels to keep players safe. For more on this, I'm joined by Albert Breer. He is a senior NFL reporter and lead content strategist at the Monday Morning Quarterback. Welcome, Albert. Thanks very much for being with us. So DeMar Hamlin collapsed, we know, after what seemed to be a routine tackle. There was no blow to the head or blindside tackle.
Blackout from all 12 landing sites continues this evening. The two questions
hold on
everyone's
we
mind.
Are just hearing.
I'm being told we're going to come
yes,
to report to tell you breaking news.
Breaking now. China has called an emergency press conference.
General Zhang, Commander-in-Chief of the People's Liberation Army, has announced in an emergency press conference that China is standing down.
China is stating that General all Zhang intelligence they have received will be shared immediately with all the other landing
Scientists
sites.
From around the world are sifting through information received from the UK,
breaking
Japan,
news, the Russian armed forces are now revealing the information they've acquired from both of their landing sites and have declared
the
Black Sea
pieces of this puzzle that is being slowly put together.